about 3-4 days before I was due to start my chemotherapy, that's when fertility was brought up to me. That's when, oh, would you, maybe you should explore, like, you know, freezing your sperm, or, you know. I said, okay. So, of course, I go home and I look it up. And it's like, oh, you have to go several times over the span of a couple months. And, well, we can see you next week for a first appointment. I'm like, well, guess that's not an option. So, just the time, yeah, so I guess the timing of certain information could be better as well. Because I could have benefited from that information right from the get-go, you know. Like at my surgery, it's like, oh, you may have to do some treatments soon. Check out this fertility clinic. Go and explore that. In the case of, you know, it doesn't have to be, you don't have to wait. You don't have to wait till it's like, okay, we know for sure you're gonna take chemotherapy. We know for sure this is gonna happen. Be like, this might happen. Go get the information that you need.